started this first troop. They come all the way from Ferndale.
Yes, thank you, Detroit Improv Festival. In that spirit, we're going to do improv. So we'll take one suggestion and use that suggestion for the whole show. So anybody at all, what's your dad do?
Accountant.
An accountant. I heard an accountant. Thank you, accountant.
I used to fudge the numbers. It wasn't that hard. I just erased them and put in what I thought was a better deal. It worked for me.
Linda, these numbers are all wrong. Can't you see that they don't add up? 6 and 6? Yeah, it's 12. We're not on the moon.
Yeah, I fuck with spreadsheets. I'm not your average Joe. I can work in Excel and play it like a fiddle. I'll write you up some 2 plus 2 and 5 plus 5. My columns go from A to Z and backwards, bitch.
So I told my boss, like, just because I, like, technically say that I understand math and that I teach high school math doesn't mean I actually understand high school level math, okay? I get the basics, like, you know, you add numbers together, but, you know, there's other things a calculator can do, and I just don't feel like as a teacher.
I've been going through the numbers and I don't see a way around it. We're gonna have to go under. I don't see a way around it, Gerald. I don't. We're going under, and that's final.
Maybe you do. Maybe you don't. Well, you know what?
is a real pleasant tone on the moon.
You can't just keep saying everything's different on the moon.
Well, yeah, it's true, true.
Get it out!
Right.
Yeah, Phil, we're all real sorry that you've come on to such hardship, and if you need anything,
it's funny you should mention, because I am actually looking for a place to live. No, I happen to know you got that real comfy sofa bed, and I've got the hands to do the dishes.
That's a good idea, Bill, but, you know, bachelor life for me. I gotta keep it open.
I remember when I was happy.
Look, we can go out for a beer or something.
Man, I don't remember how to be a bachelor. I've been watching the fucking show. I don't get it. Derek, I need this. I need this.
You need my sofa bed?
I need you, man.
Hey.
I see you coming in here every day, riding it on your moped.
that old thing.
You're cool as hell, dude, and you know it.
It was like $300, so what?
$300? I can't tell you the last time I smoked $300.
Look, I'm all about hanging out after hours.
It smells like apples and corn on the cob. So you'll have me?
I never said that.
Sick of space.
We've been doing that for 4 years.
And we haven't made any progress.
It's a vacuum out there. Do you know how terrifying that is?
Sometimes I just look out into that vast space and think about you. And how I'm like the universe, and you're like a space captain.
Monster.
Color?
Can you do a bob?
Can an astronaut feed an alien strawberry space cream? Awkwardly?
Yes. I don't think it would be unawkward.
Look, no one's cutting your hair over there, so head on over to my chair. Be waiting for a while.
I can see it. You're glowing. You did get it right.
Okay, Dina.